Hello friends, in this video you will learn about very interesting tool through which you can design your logos, create introductory animated videos, slideshows, etc. All this can be done on renderforest.com. So type in your browser www.renderforest.com. So you will get this page. Here you can make logos, create video, edit mockups, and you can also build your website. For explanation, you can watch this explainer, but for now we are skipping this, so let's get started. So here you get four options. You can create logo, video, website and mockups. So you are all familiar with the terms logo, video and website. But what is mockup? Mockup is nothing but arrangement of texts and pictures that you might want to print on something like your t-shirt, mugs, notepads or on the cover of your phone. So let's get started with logo. This is an AI based logo maker which creates impressive logos that you may like. So enter your brand name here. I am putting Maths Online. So click on Get My Logo. So now in this page you will get three options here. You have to write company name, your tagline and description. So in the tagline I am putting math, the only universal language. So you can put any line, any tagline which you may want or you like for your platform or whichever, for whatever you are making the logo. Then in the description you have to write about your company, the idea behind your company, whatever you may like to give the description for. So I am writing I want a logo for my online teaching platform. Simple. So then after that click on next. So here you get lot of templates, theme to choose from, the template which may suit to your company. So I am choosing the second option which is more abstract. So click on next. So here I get so many options, suggested options for the logo of my company. So these are some of the options that are available here. So I will prefer this option. Also first one was also good, so we may look for the first one also, but I think that option is much better. So we choose this option and then we click on edit and download. So click on edit and download. So you will get the page to sign in or sign up. So if you are a new user you have to sign up. So after clicking on sign up you will get this form to fill. So write your name, then email ID, any email ID you may like. So I am putting my Gmail email ID rajeshsngh45@gmail.com. Then you choose the password which you will be able to remember. After signing up or signing in, this is the page you will get. You can directly download or can customize according to your satisfaction. After customizing, click on download icon. The file is now ready to download. Click on download. The file is downloaded. Let's see how it looks. This is the logo we have created. It has a transparent background so can be used anywhere easily. In the next video, we will learn how to create animated video using Render Forest.